hoy en Kobe Pro Wrestling. Ryan Howe regresa a acción y se enfrenta a Napalm Bomb. Hablamos con Louis G. Rich después que la semana pasada venciera al campeón de peso completo Bazooka Joe en nuestra pelea estelar. También Big John Green está en acción y se estará enfrentando a Just In Time. Y ahora sí, arranca el programa más electrificante de la televisión hispana de este momento, Kobe Pro Wrestling. Hola, sean todos bienvenidos a una edición más de Kobe Pro Wrestling. Hoy en nuestra pelea estelar, Big John Green se estará enfrentando a Just In Time, una rivalidad que se ha estado calentando muchísimo en los últimos meses. Pero hablemos de nuestra pelea inicial, porque hoy aquí en este programa, Ryan Howe regresa a la acción de Kobe Pro Wrestling y se estará enfrentando a esta persona.
From Atlanta, Georgia.
The time has come. The time has come. It's that time. I'm gonna take the subtle approach first, cause I'm just getting started. Let's go. Look, I'm the best in this.
Napalm Bomb, baby. The Demolition Man himself. Kobe Pro, quite frankly, hasn't seen a superior athlete of my stature. Everybody in the locker room should fear me, simply because they're all in my way to the top. I want the Kobe Pro Heavyweight Championship, and nothing is gonna stand in my way.
So you can say what you wanna say and you can talk that talk, but real niggas ain't doing no talking, cause we walk that walk. Album for album you can see I got.
Last week I had Sugar Fry Jones. That kid was just an appetizer. I haven't even begun to get started in Kobe Pro. He was just an example, and I did just that, make an example out of him. There's more to come, trust me. Kobe Pro's savior is here. Boom!
Ryan Howe, uno contra uno en contra de Napalm Bomb. Y esa pelea empieza ya mismo.
So I'm just getting started. Let's go. Look, I'm the best and there's nothing that you can do about it.
Hey, Bomb! Bomb!
I swear I'm gonna knock a tooth about it. I never claimed to be nothing but who the fuck I am. Never sold cocaine in my life, but I'm still the
Kobe savior.
Understand.
You're welcome.
His opponent.
tough enough contestant, Brian.
Pro and Napalm Bomb taking on a man who's been here a few times in the past and he's been very impressive, Ryan Howe.
Well, Ryan Howe's got a beast to contend with. Oh, strong words from Napalm Bomb.
Making friends wherever he goes.
He doesn't have to make friends when you're that size. Michael giving it the to start the match.
William calling for the bell.
Michael.
Take your shirt off, bro.
And Napalm Bomb jumping the man from behind.
Well, he shouldn't have turned his back on him. That was very disrespectful of Ryan Howe.
Napalm Bomb choking him on the ropes. William right in there to make the call.
Why do you keep calling him William?
Because his name is William Jackson.
I thought it was Michael.
All right, let's go.
Big right hand from Ryan Howe. Irish whip. Sets his head too soon and eats the uppercut. Rookie mistake by Napalm Bomb. Irish whip. And a drop kick. Ryan didn't get all that he wanted, I don't believe, but it was enough to send Napalm Bomb to the outside.
Napalm Bomb catching a breather.
I don't know if he's safe out there.
I don't know. I don't like the
incoming! Ryan Howe with a tope suicida through the ropes.
Michael trying to count. Did the ABC 1, 2, 3 thing.
Napalm Bomb's head off the apron, the hardest part of the ring.
That apron is indeed unforgiven, but Napalm's gonna get back into this. This guy is a beast.
Ryan introducing Napalm to all four sides of the ring at that point. And dodges the elbow. Veteran move from Ryan Howe. Shoulder block to the midsection. And a jumping round kick to the head.
Well, you know, Napalm's got to get his head back in the game. Napalm, I believe in this guy. This guy's a beast. I really don't think he's stoppable. But
Napalm may be a monster, but without a plan, power don't mean a thing. Smart move on Napalm trying to get out of the ring.
Timeout. He's calling a timeout.
There's no timeouts in wrestling.
Oh.
Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la 1 de la tarde, solo
por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola amigos, soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Covey Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
Well, he's getting it. He needs some time. There's something in his eye.
Smart move by Napalm Bomb. Neck snap on Ryan Howe over the top rope.
Oh, you're right. And that's exactly what Napalm needed. Get back and dominate.
Big kick to the shoulder. That shoulder seems to be bothering Ryan Howe. And now he's being choked with the boot. Come on.
He broke it.
Why does a man that big have to resort to shortcuts?
What shortcuts?
Like right now, for God's sake!
What are you talking about? Are we watching the same match, Chris?
Absolutely.
Well, I'm just making sure.
Napalm Bomb showing no respect to Ryan Howe.
No, Ryan Howe showing no respect to Napalm.
Big headbutt from Napalm Bomb. Irish whip. Gorgeous rider kick.
You are correct. You heard the impact on that, and that's got to be it for Al.
Only a one. That's surprising after that rider kick. I didn't expect to see a man that big get that high in the air. Into the arm bar, working on that shoulder that has been giving Ryan some problems in this match.
Well, now we know Napalm Bomb's a flying monster. Do you quit? We hear Michael saying, do you quit?
It seems like Napalm Bomb is targeting it on that shoulder and is doing his best to work the heck out of it. Wrench and twist. Big knee lift.
Oh, that's going to kill anyone.
And a hair takedown.
That could have left him with a concussion. I don't think Ryan's got too many brain cells left to go.
Into the cover, too close to the ropes.
One count, because Michael gets down too slow again.
Napalm Bomb setting up. Snap vertical with a float over into the pin. Only two, he failed to hook the leg.
You know,
Napalm
Bomb
is very impressive.
He is very impressive, but he's also really frustrated.
He's making rookie mistakes.
And they're just making him madder, which makes him a more dangerous monster. Just stay down, Ryan. Stay down.
Ryan Howe getting hung up in the tree of woe.
Let's go, let him down.
And Napalm just stomping away at the midsection.
Well, there's nothing
Ryan can do.
There's not
much Ryan can do in this place. You're right.
You know, this is a side of Napalm Bomb we've not seen before. Oh.
Napalm went for the shoulder block in midsection, but got nothing but turnbuckle.
That was some great core strength shown by Ryan Howe as he set up out of that one.
Second time of the miss, but Ryan's not in any position to take over? I spoke too soon. Big right hand from Ryan Howe.
I can't see.
Diving back elbow. Drop kick to the chin.
Wow.
Great power shown by Ryan Howe after the beating he's taken.
But that took a toll on the arm right there.
Diving fist drop from Ryan Howe, but that shoulder is showing the wear and tear of this match.
He's trying to get a rock and roll chant started, but and it evidently it's working.
There. Ryan to the top rope. Napalm slow to get up. Huge crossbody off the second. But only two.
You know, Ryan really took a gamble there with a monster in the.
You don't expect to see men this size fly like that.
No, but I didn't really expect to see Napalm go over that way. Like,
Where's
go
Napalm?
Down.
Kick straight to the snap. It's
kick
quick
to
stack
the
him up.
Your winner, Napalm.
Snap-its and a roll-up gets the man the three. Napalm's better than that. He may be green, he may be a rookie, but the man can do better than that, for God's sakes.
Napalm is a monster. You don't... And it's just intelligence. Napalm takes whatever he can take to win the bout, and that's just what he did against Ryan Howe. So he's a monster with a brain. That's what we have, and that's a very dangerous thing.
There's no need for a man like that to take shortcuts like that.
Felicidades a Napalm Bomb, que aquí en Kobe Pro Wrestling parece ser imparable. Pero no es el único, porque alguien más que ha estado en una buena racha últimamente es Louis G. Rich, quien justamente la semana pasada se enfrentó a Bazooka Joe, nuestro campeón de peso completo. Veamos qué fue lo que pasó.
Louis just wants it. He wants it so much, but it works.
Champ firing back with whites. And a boot to the midsection. Sunset flip. Only two. Big rider kick from Louis G. Rich. Right on the shoulder. The same shoulder that he's been working on.
That shoulder. He's not going to be able to take much more.
Louis G. working on back into the corner. Here's a jab flip. And Joe takes the turnbuckle hard.
I got to think that work he's doing in the lower back earlier.
Huge shoulder block in midsection. And Northern Lariat to the back of the head.
Louis is gonna put him away right here.
Only two, but not by much.
We almost have a new world champion, one that we can finally be proud of.
We have a champion that we can be proud of.
There we go, we have a chump, we have the Duke of Joe.
Louis G. Rich with apparently a variation of the Cobra Clutch at the moment. Not only an extremely painful maneuver, but also a variation of the Sleeper.
That's what they need, put the big man to sleep. He's got it clamped in. I don't think there's any way out of it today.
Positioned right in the center of the ring.
There's no way out. He's not going to be able to break it with a rope. strength to get out of it.
But he's not giving it up, the son of a champion. He turned into it, that relieves him of the pressure. And drives another two back to the turnbuckle. Snapmare back out. Drive by clothesline. Only two. Snap suplex with a float over. Only two. For a second there, it looked like he was going for the overhand just walk himself.
Oh, that was a nice
uppercut to the snappets. Louis G says it goes to the inner thigh, but that's not what Jay's holding. Into the pin. Irish whip from Louis G.
Sleeper hold.
He's been working on with the overhand wrist lock. He's been working on the neck and the air supply of Joe for a while now. A sleeper hold's a great maneuver in this situation.
Well, you said it earlier, the Colbert clutch, the variation, up locked in, and he's got the sleeper locked in hard. And he's with so many great wrestlers in the back.
And look at that cup next to the chin. Excellent application of the sleeper.
That's it. He's out. I think the jump is out. There's the arm drop. That's one. There's two.
If it drops one more, we're done.
It is done.
Nope, the champ is still alive.
I thought for sure it was over.
Firing back with elbows to the midsection. Diving shoulder block from the champ. Make it two. Third time's the charm. And a swinging neck breaker to boot.
Oh, a little kick out.
Joe failed to hook the leg, gave Louis G the back door he needed.
Jump again. Celebrating, getting into the shape. Makes everyone.
Northern Lights throw. No break, all impact. But Bazooka Joe leaves the back door open again for Louis G.
Bazooka Joe, he doesn't want this yet, Louis.
Execution of the STO. And a hook of the leg. Not quite enough.
Yeah, really bad, but he needs to keep going it on and jump right in.
Heading to the high-risk district.
He's been a little bit too much time now.
Louis G known for a beautiful elbow drop off the top.
It is indeed. If he nails it, it's over. If he nails the elbow drop, it is all over. No!
Nobody home.
It's too long, gets locked. Ends up disgusting little shimmy.
Lariat to the chin. Louis G showing a lot of heart by kicking out after that.
He's got the heart, he's got the passion, and we need someone, we need Louis G. That needs to be our champion, a champion we can be proud of. Not the stuff we're having to win right now.
Say goodnight, Sean.
Oh. Oh, the ref's out. Sean's out.
He just ate all of that clothesline.
Sean's out.
And Louis G has got the knucks.
What are you talking about?
The shiny metal things in his right hand.
That is Louis's hand. He's not by his hand. I'm sorry.
Joe Ducks.
No.
He's got him up in the rack. Good night.
The Joe's on the way. There's no one to count. There's no one to count. Charlie, I'm just there.
No one. There's no ref. Nothing can be done. We need somebody to the cover.
Great job, you know. Top Sean.
Joe can count all night, but it doesn't help him none.
And if Joe's ball, Joe's the one who knocked out Sean. He's done. He's out. We're not going to wake him up, Joe. Try and try all you want.
Lewis is up, surprisingly, after that Joe's over. But he's still got the nuts in hand.
He does not have the nuts in hand. Big right hand. Lewis G. Ribs, and he just knocked him out. Knockout punch from Lewis G. Ribs. We can add another nickname on there, and hand him a stone. The power of the punch of Lewis G. Ribs.
Charles up to seven.
He's done. He's out. I don't think the shot's getting up. He did it. He did it.
Lewis G. Rich.
Oh, my God. Lewis G. Rich did it. He said it. Oh, my God.
One problem there.
The winner, television champion, Lewis G. Rich.
Lewis G. is the television champion. However,
because that was a count out, Lewis G. Rich cannot win the heavyweight championship. So, Lewis G. Rich is the Puppy Pro television champion.
Get what he said,
Lewis G. showing off the world title belt, but that does not belong to him. You cannot win the world title or a count out.
Look at the joy in that.
That's not his belt, Sean. That's his belt. Lewis G. Rich is the television champion.
Joe, still off.
There's the world champion.
That's the world champion laid out on the cold.
Lewis G. Rich won the match, but on a count-out, cannot win the heavyweight title.
Y una vez el show salió del aire, tratamos de hablar con Bazooka Joe. Nos metimos a su camerino y esto fue lo que conseguimos.
Joe, open your eyes. Joe. Open your eyes, Joe. Come on. Open
your eyes. Come on, water, man. Is he all right?
No, that don't look good. That don't look good.
What's going on with him, man? Come on.
He's not reactive. Come on, Joe. Talk to me, man. Talk to me. Joe, you know where you at?
Yeah.
Where you at, Joe?
West Virginia, right?
Yeah. Okay, come on. Know what day it is? You know what day it is?
25th.
Okay. So, look. You need to get him to the emergency room, man. He's got a concussion going on.
What happened, Joe?
He's got a knot. He's got a knot on the side of his head. He's shaking. Give him a little bit of that water. Let me check you. Let me check you out here. Hang on. I don't like what I'm seeing here.
Yeah, right, sure
come on, okay, get that camera out of here.
Sure
we don't need
fit.
That.
Sure
we don't
fit.
Need
First
that. Come on.
Look, man.
Give him some water.
You got plenty of water. Look, he did all this talking.
All right. Come on, Joe.
Joe, any word?
He did all this talking past month. He beat
Check
me.
Check him out, man. Check him out.
I'm not.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Get that bright light out of here.
We gotta check him over. I'm worried.
Come on.
I'm worried.
Obviamente que el campeón no estaba muy dispuesto a hablar con nosotros, pero Lewis G. Rich siempre tiene algo que decir.
Give me this. I did exactly what I said I was gonna do.
all the medical staff, all the boys in the back, they're over there with Bazooka Joe. Louis G. Rich is standing strong. Louis G. Rich did exactly what he said he was gonna do. Yes, yes, all the naysayers, all the haters, they're gonna say, well, Louis, where's your heavyweight title? But Joe, Covey Pro fans, everybody around the world watching this video right now, I showed that the great Bazooka Joe is beatable. I proved to everybody that Joe can be beat.
Bueno, es hora de una pequeña pausa, pero no se mueven sus asientos, porque al regresar, veremos la rivalidad entre Double Dragon y Crazy Shake con Big John Green. Y también nuestra pelea estelar, Big John Green justamente se estará enfrentando a Just In Time. Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Covey Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola, amigos. Soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Covey Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
Hola de nuevo, están viendo Covey Pro Wrestling aquí en LA TV. Y déjenme contarles que hoy, al principio del show, Ryan Howe hizo su regreso a Covey Pro Wrestling. Lastimosamente, no pudo contra Napalm Bomb, quien lo venció en una pelea muy reñida. Pero bueno, hablemos de lo que pasó hace un par de semanas, porque Double Dragon, que es el equipo de Big Buddha con Just In Time, se está enfrentando a Crazy Shay y Big John Green. Veamos qué fue lo que pasó en esa ocasión.
That knee in the back is a smart maneuver, as well as that elbow. Into the cover. Only two. Down five and back, taking the blows as long as he's giving them.
Oh, nice job. There you go, Justin.
Back and crash in the corner of the head, Justin.
You got this, Justin. Oh, super
shot. All about running Bulldog to his own knee.
That was amazing.
Interesting variation.
His
gonna leave a few things, but throw the big save for Crazy Shay. Tag into Buddha. Back to work with him, Coco Box. Snapman takeover. Round kick to the spine. Buddha drops the elbow, goes into the pin. That's out of position.
only team. Jay is not doing his partner any favors by staying in there like that.
No, it
is. And there was no tag. What are you talking about?
There was a tag. And pass not counting. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. So probably up to 8.
Jay has to get in front of a favor that time by slowing everything down. Give him John plenty of time to rest. Jay's a lot smarter than a lot more.
I'm serious.
Suicide on the outside.
What sore loser. Yo, Ross, guys, just give it up.
You thought this was going to be finished that easily?
No.
It's broken down again. It doesn't look like it's going to stop anytime soon.
Get these guys. Get them out of here. You know, they're gone. This John Green and Shay, they're the ones that should be locked up. Put Shay back to the mental institution. Put him in the I Love Me back. Throw John under the jail for all I care. Just get him out of here.
We said at the beginning of this match, people were going to get hurt, and there is bad blood involved, and nothing has been solved here.
Oh, it has. This is certainly not over. Oh, come on. He just broke through the studio. That's assault at this point. Consummated by battery. Pull it out of here. And puff. Come on. Get John out of here.
Back
oh, not this. Get him down. Don't let this happen. Get him away. What are you guys doing? Why do we pay security?
They're keeping them separated as best they can, but
they're
nobody's
separated. Look where Shay is. Nobody needs to get in front of him.
Nobody's safe from Shay's at the top.
There you go. There you go. No, come on. No, no, we don't want to do this.
Thank you, God.
Y bueno, pues a raíz de eso es que hoy en nuestra pelea estelar, Big John Green se estará enfrentando a Just In Time y la próxima semana será Crazy Shay enfrentándose a Big Buddha. Vayamos con Adriana, que está en compañía de Big John Green.
Hello there, Kobe Pro fans. Tonight we have an awesome night filled with fights and everything else that you've been waiting for. Now we're going to talk to Big John Green to see what he has to say about his upcoming fight. Hey, John, how are you tonight?
How are you tonight?
Well, I'm doing lovely, and I can't wait for these fights to start. But tell us, for those who don't know, who you're fighting tonight.
I'm fighting tonight Just In Time. Just In Time vowed to end my career back in January. He didn't get the job done. So he wants to do it again tonight. And quite frankly, Just In Time, you have no idea what I'm going to do to you tonight. You decided to wake up something that you didn't want to have. I am going to be your nightmares. I'm kicking your ass tonight. Green Team, thank you for coming out. I enjoy the support. But it's not going to be a wrestling match. It's going to be an ass whooping. You'll have a good night. Do the right thing. It's quitting time.
Well, there you have it. And I've never seen him this mad. So this should be a good match.
Muchas gracias, Adriana. Bueno, eso de una pequeña pausa. Pero al regresar tendremos nuestra pelea estelar del día. Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola amigos, soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Kobe Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera. We're raging to this town.
Ahora sí, ha llegado el momento más esperado del show, nuestra pelea estelar del día. Big John Green se enfrenta a Just In Time.
Justin Time!
Grab Year of the Dragon 2014! What happened last time with it? It went over the old man's head, right in the toilet where he belongs, right?
It'll be over your head tonight, brother. Justin, when he came out here, he handed me the chain.
Big hip hop, little hip hop, only two. And there's the bell. Officially, the match has started. John's got him up. Huge scoop slam. Back into the pin. Only two again. I saw where Justin had handed you that chain. Is he actually going to try to win a match without cheating for once?
Absolutely. There is no way Justin Time needs to cheat to beat a schmo like Big John Green. He showed it before.
Justin Time, the schmo of the show.
That's the star of the show, and I'm really getting upset. You keep talking about my mentor that way.
Huge enziguri from Justin Time.
He caught him right in the temple. I think that's it for Big John Green.
Enough. Come on, get the man off the ropes. Milking that five count for all he can get out of it. And he's raking his eyes across the ropes. Come on.
Oh, that was just a regular side headlock.
Series of forearm shots in the corner.
And they are beauties, I might add. Oh, I felt that shot.
Suplex.
There you go, see, he's telling us. Oh, no.
John Boy blocks the suplex. Maybe he made a mistake by calling for it that quick. Small package. Didn't get all the small package he needed to hold that man down. And Justin is raining them forearms into the back of the neck.
Oh, that rotund green machine. Maybe if we put him on like Jenny Craig or one of those Hollywood diets or something, they'd see him pitching on late night TV.
Nice round kicks to the knee from Justin. It constantly surprises me how good Justin really is.
Oh, did I just hear you say that?
I'll give props where due.
Oh, wow. I'm going to write this down.
Fails to hook the leg. Only two basic fundamentals.
And a joke. Come on.
It's not a joke.
It was a blatant joke.
No, I don't think so. I think it was a brachial nerve lock.
Knee drop to the face. And into the pin, failed to hook the leg again. And Justin failing to hook the leg. Leg.
Yeah.
Runs right out the back door.
Oh, and they got the Big John Green chant going. I hope this one dies.
Big John Green! Big John Green!
And John's not got too long left. I mean, the guy's how old?
John's
like 100.
The fans energy, and he's making his final attack. Shoots Justin off into the ropes, but eats a drop kick for his troubles.
Nice DDG.
Spike Big John Green right on top of his head, back into the cover. Arrogant pin, fails to hook a leg. Basic fundamentals.
Hola, soy Juan Antonio Acevedo y esto es Kobe Pro Wrestling.
Disfruta de la acción inigualable de la lucha libre sábados de mediodía a la una de la tarde, solo por LA TV.
Hello, Covey Pro Nation. This is Big John Green. Hey, have you ever thought about becoming a professional wrestler, a referee, a ring announcer? If you want to get in on the action, come on down. Give us a call at 304-298-2192 or 240-421-1938. Join us at our Covey Pro Dojo for training for you to become a professional. We're located right behind the Earth Dog Cafe on 522 in beautiful downtown Berkeley Springs.
Hola, amigos. Soy Adriana. Y si tú eres un empresario, este mensaje es para ti. Kobe Pro Wrestling está cambiando la cara del entretenimiento. Cada semana le traemos no solo la mejor acción dentro del ring, sino también cobertura sobre todos los eventos más relevantes en el área y entrevistas exclusivas que no verán en ningún otro show. Los invito a que formen parte de la revolución del entretenimiento y promocionen sus productos con nosotros. Llámenme para platicar de nuestros paquetes introductorios. La información está en pantalla. La revolución del entretenimiento ya empezó. No te quedes afuera.
So old, he's like that old Model A out in his great grandfather's barn.
He may be a bit older, but that old man is showing he can still go. Justin pushing Big John back into the corner. Irish whip. Diving elbow to the head. Make it two.
Justin has got the star of the show. Yeah, you need to get behind him.
Headlong belly to belly from Big John Green. Only two. He didn't have the strength to hold the man down at that point. He's taking so much damage.
He has. John Green, he's old, he's ancient. He was the first mate on the arc. I mean, come on. He's not got that much left. Justin's gonna take it.
After the punishment John's taken in this match, I think anybody in that condition would have had trouble at that point.
I can't believe he managed to pull off such a nice belly to belly.
Miller firing rights on each other from the kneeling position. Let's see who's gonna get the best of this one. A rake of the eyes. That's come on, right. Justin. No.
He slapped him with an open hand.
Big corner splash.
DDT.
Oh no.
He called for a DDT and went for a bulldog and missed both.
Get up, boy.
I don't like it.
Make it two.
I don't like
it. Gettysburg!
Donnie, what are you doing? Donnie, where are you going? Quick time!
What are you doing out here? What are you
What's
doing
going on here? Donnie, you're up on it. Donnie threw in the chain. Justin Town has it. Referee Justin has the chain.
Get him out of here.
Justin has the chain. Donnie, what are you doing?
The winner by result of disqualification, Big John Green.
Now Justin's got handcuffs. Donnie, what are you doing? Somebody put a stop to this. This is nuts. No. What are you doing? Justin's got a leather belt. What are you doing, Justin reigning in the shots with that leather belt. What are you doing, Donnie?
Hey, what am I doing?
You gave the man a chain, you gave the man handcuffs and a belt.
You're
no, choking the life out of Big John Green with that belt.
I don't see the belt. I see a nerve lock.
What is that hanging from the man's hand? Come on!
What? That's a belt.
Yeah, your belt that you gave to him. He's been beating John with it.
Good for John. John deserves it. John sticks his nose in everybody's business all the time.
At the moment, John's helpless. He's handcuffed to the ropes. There's nothing he can do.
Oh, isn't that sad? How did he get handcuffed to the ropes?
You handed the cuffs over.
How do you prove that?
I just... watched it.
Nobody saw
Here
it.
Here comes oh, Jay! Get him, Jay!
Come on. Oh, here what comes the man. And there's nothing John can do but eat that kick. Oh!
Backdrop driver right on top of his head. Oh, my God.
Oh, we know what's coming next.
A Buddha bomb?
Oh, yes!
What's wrong, John? Can I help you with a body?
Jeez!
Oh, I told you, Chris.
Perfection.
This is so sweet.
You're the dragon.
You have no idea how long I've been waiting for this moment right here.
Oh, my God. Big John Green takes a beating and a lashing with a belt. And Shea gets dumped on his head with an incredible backdrop driver. I'm amazed the man's moving.
That was amazing.